The protest continues atop Mauna Kea against the building of what would be the world's largest optical telescope. Yesterday, a dozen demonstrators were arrested for blocking the road to the summit. Today, Native Hawaiian leaders called for a stop to the arrests. They also want a 30-day moratorium on construction so that everyone can discuss the future of Mauna Kea.
So I hope we can do some course correction, and in calling out in a friendly way, I mean this with all respect to the governor and to President Lasseter, to again stand down on the construction moratorium, organize some body politic that can then revisit the entire management plan of the public trust lands on Mauna Kea.
The University of Hawaii manages activity on Mauna Kea. A spokesman for UH said the university is actively addressing the issue.